night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by. Me mind been bent on rambling, to Ireland I did fly. I stepped on board a vision, and I followed with the will, till next I came to anchor at the cross in Spansel Hill. It been on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Ireland's sons and daughters and friends assemble there. The young, the old, the brave and the bold came their duty to fulfill. At the parish church in Clooney, a mile from Spansel Hill, I went to see me neighbours, to see what they might say. The old ones were all dead and gone, the young ones turning grey. But I met the tailor Quigley, he's as bold as ever still. Ah, he used to make me breeches when I lived in Spansel Hill. My first and only love, she's as white as any lily, gentle as a dove. And she threw her arms around me, saying, Johnny, I love you still. Ah, she's Nell, the farmer's daughter, and the pride of Spansel Hill. I dreamt I held and kissed her, as in the days of yore. Ah, Johnny, you're only joking, as many's the time before. Then the cock he crew in the morning, he crew both loud and shrill. I awoke in California, many miles from Spansel Hill.